It takes 1/10 of a second for the image that we see with our eye to be processed by the visual cortex in our brain. But our brains will predict the most likely outcome of the event we see to make up for this. That means your audience will expect a certain outcome as you perform your trick, which you can use to your advantage.